A parallel plate capacitor has a capacitance of 45 microfarad in air and 100 microfarad when immersed in an oil. The dielectric constant K of the oil is 0.45, 0.55, 1.10, 2.22. So what they have given is capacitance in air is 45 microfarad, let this be C air, and 100 microfarad when immersed in oil. So this is C medium. We need to find dielectric constant of the oil. So we know that capacitance with dielectric, that is medium, divided by capacitance in air should give you dielectric constant K. So substitute for this, C medium is 100 microfarad, capacitance in air is 45 microfarad. So it should be 100 by 45, microfarad get cancelled, dielectric constant should not have any unit. So it should be slightly greater than 2. The option that matches with this is 2.22. So that is option